song and dance is if you go to song and dance and then you join the people, which is you come into the door. Just maybe it's the same way with the powwow. It's about the same thing as the song and dance. And then you come through the door. You have all the stress. You had all the pains. And then when you start dancing out here, it makes you feel good. It makes you feel like you're running, you know. So out on the reservation, on the Navajo reservation, the song and dance, the doctor recommend that the song and dance is the best one to get rid of your sugar diabetes, number one up there around the Indian country. Like the high blood pressure, you know. So it's sort of like a good exercise. So that's how it's all about. Because, and then like I said, we got a lot of songs, you know. We got a lot of songs. And if we're going to start singing, we'll be singing up the two-step will be up to about 3 hours. And then we'll go to the skip dance. It'll take us about another 3 hours, 4 hours before we'll probably be almost done with it. But since we're also going to only give us about 30 minutes each, two steps, and 30 minutes skip dance, which is, it's all right with me. And then also we've got our CDs out there, which is up to throughout the Navajo Reservation, and then Colorado, Arizona, New Mexico, California, around the area. It's number one so far. Hopefully that we make it to the Grammy Award again this year, throughout the country. Okay, so we'll just bear with the two steps. Bear with it, and then if you'll catch it out in no time. I'm sure a lot of you folks go to the powwow. But myself, I used to dance in the powwow, so that's how I said, if you come out there and dance, it will be appreciated. Okay?
Hey, go do a thing that's Yeah.